wheelchair. Do the wheelchair. Shawty, do the wheelchair. Do the wheelchair. Shawty, do the wheelchair. Do the wheelchair.
Hello, my name is Lewis.
I'm Charlie.
And I'm Bradley.
We've designed and created a prototype wheelchair that will help disabled and elderly people. This will allow the user to have more independence and them to make their own decisions.
The wheelchair is controlled by a reflected light intensity sensor, which detects the amount of light reflected off different colour lines. The person in the wheelchair will be able to control the wheelchair through different interfaces, such as an eye gazing system tablet, a voice recognition system, or a touchscreen tablet. This will allow the sensor to recognise the different colour lines and take them through the different rooms.
A teacher in our school, Miss Owen, she has a daughter named Saren. She suffers with cerebral palsy. She attends a school at Ysgol. Glass. She uses an eye gear system. We want to adapt this to our product. We were inspired by Saren.
We also had big connections with Gow College, as they came over to help us teach us about programming on the Lego Mindstorm robot.
This is a real issue that can be solved globally.
And we hope that it can be used in schools, local parks, hospitals and houses.
It can be used in schools as it can help the people to have freedom to go to their own classes by themselves. In houses, the person can choose to go to the bedroom by themselves. And in hospitals, the patient can choose to go to the shop and get a sandwich or a drink for themselves. Whereas in a park, the carer can sit down on a bench while the user is able to have freedom themselves.
All these places only need a simple, distinct line for the sensor to follow. The first initial idea was a sat-nav system.
However, after a visit to Inverness, they told us our sat-nav system wouldn't work in houses. Therefore, they gave us the idea of a sensor guidance system. We developed this idea onto a reflected light intensity sensor, which is used on our Mindstorm robot.
We also visited LTC Mobility, who helped us brainstorm ideas for wheelchairs, and which then helped us decide which wheelchair would best suit our design.
This is our robot in action.
Do the wheelchair, do the wheelchair, shawty, do the wheelchair, do the wheelchair, shawty, do the wheelchair.
This is our program we've used on our Mindstorm wheelchair. The yellow represents the sensor, the red represents the equation, and the green shows the motors. As you can see, there's a small number represented on the colour, different coloured lines. As you can see, 4 is shown for the black lines, and 30 is shown for the white lines, so it can detect the difference between the white and the coloured line on the floor. The yellow is how fast it turns on the corners, the sensitivity. And the speed is how fast it will go generally on the straight lines. The process hasn't been easy. We've had struggles with programming. However, Gower College came back to help us teach the features of the Mindstorm Lego robot.
In the future, we are hoping to find an investor that will help us develop this to real scale.
We have learned to communicate our ideas to develop a design.
Through big links with industry, we've learned how to become more confident with what we're saying.
We've also learned computer programming skills through Gower College students.
Do the wheelchair, do the wheelchair, shawty, do the wheelchair, do the wheelchair, shawty, do the wheelchair, do the wheelchair, do the wheelchair, do the wheelchair, shawty, do the wheelchair.